We are getting there. Thank you all very much. This is a very important occasion. Periyar International USA has been giving an award every year. It's called K. Veeramani Social Justice Award. The award committee chairman, Professor Lakshman Tamil, will be doing the event. I request Dr. Lakshman Tamil to take over. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me immense pleasure to present to you all the awardee of the 2019 K. Veeramani Award for Social Justice. The awardee is Professor Dr. Ulrich Nicholas of the Cologne University. By now you all know, and you all will agree, that Periyar is one of the greatest personalities of the 20th century. He propounded the Trivedian theory of social equality. What stands very high in his proposition is all men and women should have equality as well as equity. He fought for these two throughout his life term. He is one who had not an iota of hate for any individual or any group, and he never supported any violence in achieving his means. Periyar has single-handedly changed a society. He could see a society changing right in front of his eyes on the terms that he wanted to do. People say that he's a time capsule that has been compressed. Normally, these will take centuries to change, but in decades, he changed those things. After Periyar, his lofty goals and the achievements would not have fully blossomed or would have completely done away with, but for his lieutenant who took charge and continued to work hard for social changes that was extremely important in a society where discrimination was granted in auspices of God. And that was none other than Dr. Veeramani. Veeramani continued his social change, what Periyar has done, and he's one of the great leaders standing today in India. Dr. Veeramani is well known for the lot of the social changes that happened in the last 2-3 decades. And one of his greatest contribution was equitable share of participation in educational institutions and workplaces for the people who have been deprived of that for centuries. And so, the people who are the great followers of Periyar decided to institute a prize, a social justice prize, in the name of Dr. Veeramani to honor him. And today we are privileged that Dr. Veeramani himself can be present here today to witness when we present the prize to Professor Ulrich Nicholas. Professor Ulrich Nicholas herself have made an excellent case in the talk that he gave before that why she should be given this prize. We do agree. We acknowledge that she has done tremendous work among the town drawdens, particularly the women in the Pondicherry. So we decided that this year's prize for Veeramani Award for Social Justice should go to Professor Ulrich Nicholas. Congratulations, Professor Ulrich Nicholas. Now I request Mr. Srinivasan from Dallas, Texas, to hand over the award to Professor Ulrich Nicholas.
Thank you, Dr. Lakshman. That's very nice for speaking about her. I like her song. You know, but she sings very beautifully. You know, Pudhiya Vanam, Pudhiya Bhumi, Engum Tamil Moli Poligirade. It's beautiful, beautiful. My name is Srinivasan. I'm from Dallas, Texas. I'm delighted to be here and honored to present this award, Dr. Veeramani Social Justice Award, to Professor Dr. Ulrich Nicholas. Let's give a big hand.